shit ain't as bad as it used to be. All that rage. You know who get it real bad now? Chinese people. They the only ones that be getting fucked over bad. You be teasing them and shit. Ever go in the restaurant and order up some food and Chinese dude be in there, and when he leave, you go like this. Everybody makes fun of the Chinese when they order some food up and shit. And they nice guys. They be all cordial shit. I don't forget the egg for young and egg. And when they leave, you go. Your friends and shit be laughing, and he look out the back and say, that food is coming right up. Thank you.
The food is coming right up.
They probably be in the back watching us going, saying, yes, very funny. Very funny. Make a special wonton soup for him. I wonder if they have like a McDonald's in China. The Chinese people be walking and saying, give me a Big Mac and a strawberry shake, a large order fry and a cherry pie. And dude say, Big Mac, strawberry shake, large order fries, cherry pie, coming right up. And when they leave, Chinese do go, Big Mac and a large order of fries and a cherry pie. Well, that's a fucked up language too, Chinese. Hard to learn. I want to learn how to speak Spanish. That's the shit. You know what I really learn how to speak? I'd like to learn how to speak French, because that's some cool shit, French. You can say I got a shit in French, it'll sound good. What is in that water? Poo-poo. Oh, just sound good, man. I don't like that shit, that Arabic that the motherfuckers be speaking in the 7-Eleven. That shit fuck with me. It sound nasty and shit. We're getting all this. That's a word in Arabic. That means some shit to them. They be walking out, you going, can I have a ham and cheese hero? Never mind, man. I don't want no hocking on my bread, motherfucker. That's right. Spanish, the language. You know I want to learn how to speak Spanish? Because I was always a Ricky Ricardo buff. I thought when he would get mad at Lucy and be saying, curse it. I'd say, go on, Ricky. Curse the bitch out. Ricky would lose his mind. Ricky was cool and shit. For the 50s, Desi Arnaz, Ricky Ricardo was a cool motherfucker. He had his baggies on and pointy shoes and the club Babaloo and shit. My heart's on the carriage. He's for hire. Senora. For yes, as long as you desire. Senorita. We're gonna ride Bukit de Manana and come to Havana with me. And my Cuban cabin. Remember that shit? You be sitting there like this. He had a cool ass laugh too. I would like them to go, it's just so ridiculous. Hey Fred, how would you like to fuck me up the ass? TV is all screwed up. Any kids here? I mean, little kids. I know a lot of people bring their little kids down here. How old are you, man? How old? 30. Oh, you're going to be fucked up when you leave.
Dad, what's a dick? What is that?
How old's the other dude right there? Oh, y'all fucked up now. Y'all thought I would be going like this. Okay, and all that shit, right? You ain't know I'd be saying, our dick is this big. The kid's gonna be waking up like this. The Negro's dicks are coming to get me, Mom! I'm gonna tell y'all a little joke y'all can tell in school, all right? It's because I've been telling this dirty stuff. Okay? Here's a little joke for y'all. Y'all can listen to it, too. But I know lots of times people see my show, then go to work and try to tell my act and fuck my jokes up on the job and shit. Let me say.
And then he said, Goonie Google. And he had a G.I. Joe up his ass. Hey, I'm Mr. T. I'll rip your cock off with my ass. And dude be standing going, yeah, that's very funny shit.
Here's a joke that you can tell down at school when school starts. Everybody be quiet now. Are you listening, guys? A bear and a rabbit are taking a shit in the woods. And the bear turns to the rabbit and says, excuse me, do you have problems with shit sticking to your fur? And the rabbit says, no. So the bear wiped his ass with the rabbit.
I like that joke.